Welcome back everybody to my redstone testing world, and in today's video I want to go ahead and show you how to make a different speed flying machine. This can be useful if you need to slow it down, if you have parts that use like pistons to pull or push blocks and the other machine just causes that to break. This will give you a little bit extra delay. Just to show off how much slower it is, we'll go ahead and trigger. I have got the slowed machine and just your standard flying machine. So then we'll just go ahead and trigger it, and then I will trigger the other one, and you can see the difference in speed. You can see that even though we started the standard one later, it still hit the end at the same time as the slower model. So the slower model really just has its applications if you're pushing multiple carriages and need some extra delay to allow pistons or other types of immovable blocks to function and then retract and then be moved along. So to build it, what we do as we go ahead and we grab two slime blocks like that, place in a sticky piston on top, go with another slime block, sticky piston, slime block, sticky piston, slime block, sticky piston. So you can see essentially what we're doing is we're making a donut where this corner sticky piston will push everything forward. And then that one will pull it along, but it just takes multiple observer inputs to complete a full cycle instead of just going one input as that machine does. So then we're just going to go ahead and add in our observers. Our first one. Come on. Go. First one will go into that slime block. The second one, go into that slime block, so it'll look like that. And then we're just going to do the same thing with these two slime blocks. Just go ahead and pop that in, pop that in. And there you go. That is how to make a much slower flying machine. It will help you, again, if you're making multiple carriages where you have pistons that need to retract. If you do that with a simple flying machine, oftentimes the block will still be in motion, which makes that piston immovable, and then the flying machine doesn't work. So just adding in a few extra ticks of delay will allow the flying machine to continue working as the piston will have more time to retract. So I appreciate you guys checking out this video. If you liked it, drop a thumbs up. If you hate it, drop a thumbs down. If you're like, why the hell would I ever use this? Go ahead, write that in the comments question, and I will go ahead and show you an example of where this is useful. But otherwise, thank you guys so much for joining me today. And as always, tell your pet I love them very much.